So this is my this is my egg dyeing effort for this year. I'm going to fill this up with water and stick it on the stove, and we'll see what we get. I ran out of cheesecloth, so that one I just wrapped in twine. Okay, they're done. Let's see. You can see the color, and I'm going to take them off the stove and let them cool. And then I will unwrap them.